All day long, as I scroll through social media and scramble to keep up with my babies, I hunger for peace. Not the absence of struggle or difficulty, or storms and chaos, but a space of waiting, of anticipation, of being anchored somewhere. It's a liminal space, one that holds the tension of those ever-present possibilities for life and death, one that allows numerous contradictions and tensions to exist together. It is a soil that gives birth to joy. It is a fruit of love. It roots hope.